Blair County News team, at least four fires popped up along Everglades Boulevard this weekend, and now investigators suspect a fire bug. This is video of one of those fires, and with our dry conditions, firefighters warn any spark can start a brush fire. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum spoke to neighbors who say this Golden Gate Estates area has been prone to fires in the past.
You can still smell the burnt branches where the fire engulfed trees and vegetation. This is just one spot where crews battled several fires off Everglades Boulevard Saturday afternoon.
Take a look at this fire that crews rushed to put out.
I basically just saw the fire really spreading, and I could also smell the smoke, and it was very disgusting and I didn't like it.
But it was not the only fire. Fire Chief Nolan Sapp says crews had to quickly battle four separate fires that erupted at the same time.
Well, the fires were all set right alongside the road, Everglades Boulevard, within feet of the main traveled portion there.
You can see the burnt brush here.
That alone gives us an indication, and the number of potential fires that were set just leads us to believe that they weren't accidental in nature.
There are many houses surrounding where these fires took place. Luckily, there were not high winds Saturday, and the chief says they got there in time before it could cause more damage. The chief says the fire district, forestry, and the Collier County Sheriff's Office are investigating what could have sparked these flames so close to the road.
The fire chief is asking people to call them if you see a fire. Don't assume that someone already did call them. The quicker they are alerted, the quicker they can come out here before the fire spreads. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.